Anthony's discussion, I really like, because I love stuff. Shall we collaborate and shall we together try to see how we can reduce time, especially in those areas where my process is on the critical path. And I think I have some ideas how we can save time. And the other thing is, testing can be quite frustrating, because there's a lot of things that we're working on, and it doesn't seem to work quite well, and we're doing our best, but then the manager comes in with his notepad, like, why haven't you done yet? And he doesn't understand what we are doing. That said something. So here it is, look, it's stated in the specifications, you should have tested that. And that was the idea where, from the first thing, if we're doing a lot of different things that are not in the testing trade, maybe we could go to the project manager and check whether things are assigned. Are the people responsible for the planning? Are the people responsible for the release management? And check whether that's in place. And this was the extreme punishment, because the Greeks thought doing labor without any profit from it, with any use, is the hardest task or hardest punishment that you could do. And still we're doing it all the time, we're repeating our tests over and over again.
Thank you very much, Derk.